The Okanagan River Toxin Study is intended to provide stakeholders with information related to the levels of DDT and PCBs found within sediments and fish in the Okanagan River. During this study, fish tissue samples were collected from bass and carp living in the Okanagan River. Sediment samples from swimming beaches were also collected and assessed for DDT and PCBs. Results from the study indicate that levels of DDT and PCB toxins in the sediment within the Wells Project are low to undetectable. Fish tissue samples from carp indicated that toxin levels were related to fish size and proportion of fat. Samples from bass were below levels that have led to fish consumption advisories in other Washington state rivers. The information collected during the study may be used to educate the public about the level of toxins at recreation sites and the level of toxins within fish that may be consumed by recreational anglers.